what is the gospel?
As you know, the gospel is most simply the good news. What is the good news? The good news is that we are all invited into an encounter with Jesus Christ, an encounter with the person, an encounter with the message, an encounter with his healing and teaching that he offered 2,000 years ago and that he continues to offer us. At the heart of the message of Jesus Christ is what we are called to do. We're called to love God with all of our heart, all of our mind, all of our strength, and to love our neighbor as ourself. So my understanding of the gospel is it's an invitation into how much God loves us, and an invitation to say yes to that love, and an invitation to then go forth. It's both a calling and a sending, calling into love and sending forth to reflect that love through both our word and our action.